What's up, guys? That one man here coming back at you another reaction video. I was not expecting this. And this, I don't know. There's this tweet that I found in the description down below from the Japanese Twitter account. And basically, this other Twitter person, I also have this translated of this tweet down below. And basically translated it into English. And it stated that there's going to be a new trailer coming out today. And I was going to do a video of it, but I didn't have the time before the trailer came out. So instead I decided just to talk about it during this reaction. Now I thought the previous trailer was going to be the last trailer. Because in the Japanese one, it was translated to Last Trailer. Well, the English one was Last Battle Trailer. Now, I have no idea what this show is going to show. Or anything like that. It is all blind. So, before I do, let's get this started.
I was 13 years old, and I found this weird picture of this spiky-haired kid and Donald Goofy, and I thought, what's going on?
I don't think I can imagine my life without Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts was the first game that I got to pick that I wanted.
Characters connected emotionally. It was different than any other game.
Kingdom Hearts helped me get my mom into liking video games.
I made a lot of friends because of our shared love of Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, it taught us really important value.
Kingdom Hearts is everything you could want.
Looking so good, my dudes. Let's see that chat just one more time. So far, it looks like everything we've basically seen is different parts of it. An anti-from? Wait, that's Rage from? It's like an anti-from? What?
Kingdom Hearts 3.
Whoa. So is tired of his shit. Let me see if there's an English one. Hold on a second. Let me see if there's an English one. So there's an English one? We have to see. Let's see. No, there's not. Let me see. This trailer.
I was a hair kid and Donald Goofy, and I thought, what's going on?
I want to see if I can do English captions. I saw some English there.
And I found this weird picture of this spike.
Yeah, so there's no beats. My dudes. Rage form is anti-form. All the theories about it were true. And speculations. My dudes. I'm just speechless right now. I'm glad this came out before I had to go to work. But, anyways, my dudes. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace. See ya!